The nature of motion capture is only going to work for certain films. It's not going to put any other type of movies out of business.